Hi, I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Wilson BLX Blade Tour. Using Wilson's new BLX technology for better vibration resistance, the latest Blade Tour features a standard 27-inch length, a 93-square-inch head size, 12.1-ounce strung weight. Let's check in with our play testers to see what they thought. We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, with this highly anticipated BLX line of rackets, specifically the Blade Tour, give us your overall thoughts of what you thought of this racket.
Plays firmer to me than the previous version. I actually like the softer flex of the K-Factor version, get a little bit more feel, and it feels a bit livelier off the string bed, a bit more forgiving for mid-size. This one, I really noticed that firmness from the string bed too, no matter what string we put in, a multi or a poly. It seemed to shrink the sweet spot a little bit. Excellent stability, some nice plow through, so I get good pop. Just a little off of my precision, but it's a good player's racket. You know, it offers a good solid feel from all areas of the court, and definitely there's a lot of control to be had there. Just my targeting was just a tad off compared to the previous version, but all in all, not a bad stick.
String preference, intention maybe?
Dropping it a couple of pounds compared to the previous version, and then a softer string, so I'm either going to go with a multi or a hybrid poly main with a multi in the cross, just to soften it up and kind of get a bit more of that feel that I found in the K-Factor. So I can customize this one with my string choice to marry the two a little closer.
We're here with Granville. Granville, this BLX Blade Tour specs out a little more, I would say, to your liking compared to your 6-1. What did you think of the Blade Tour?
Well, it's one of those rackets I can pick up and play with right away. It's a minor setup differences, perhaps, but again, very minor. I like a particularly headlight racket for maneuverability, and the Tour versions of most of the rackets tend to be just a few points outside that range, this one included. But it specs out an 11 points headlight, which I'm a little surprised, but beyond that, it's got the mass and the control. It's got some nice feel to it, good pocketing in the string bed. It kind of lends itself to different string setups too. I'm kind of going with the natural gut and the poly crosses right now. But overall, it's right in there with my favorite rackets.
We're here with Jason Wong. Jason, you played with the K-Blade Tour. That was your racket of choice back in the day. How would you compare it to the new BLX Blade Tour?
Well, I somewhat struggled with this playtest. Like you said, that was my old racket. The previous version was my racket of choice. And what I really liked about that version was, even though it was a player's frame, it was really easy to swing. I thought it had good power, kind of a lively feel. And I thought that kind of lacked in this frame for me. Control was still really good, and the overall mass that Grandma was talking about really helped it kind of take the pace off of those harder hit shots. So that was good. But for me, I kind of prefer the previous version just because of that, the feel and how easy it was to swing. This one didn't really land in my sweet spot, per se.
I too play tested the BLX Blade Tour, and much like the other guys, particularly Jason, I used to play with the K-Blade Tour. It was a favorite racket of mine, and one of the things I really liked about it is that player stick feel, but yet had some forgiveness to it. I think this one lacked in the forgiveness department, like Chris said. I think the sweet spot was shrunken a little bit. However, it did come through the ball nicely. It feels great in hand. It's a solid stick, and I really enjoyed the play test. If you're looking for more information on this racket as well as any other racket, we carry the largest supply of tennis supplies in the world. Check our website. Thanks for joining us.